Albuquerque Public Schools are taking precautions because of the coronavirus. While there are no coronavirus cases in New Mexico, the district is suspending all out-of-state travel for both staff and students. They say it is their responsibility to protect the school community the best they can. They will keep monitoring the situation and provide updates.